Better okay. Over for you.
More this way, Sue.
Here, come over on this side.
Come show them what we got. Show them the pieces. That's what we got. Here's the filter. Oh, that was too big. That will help you with that one. Filter. And looks a lot better than my blue one up.
Yeah.
Can you count them?
One, two.
One, two.
Good boy. Now. Yay, monkey! Doggy, huh?
Yeah.
What?
So keep saying off the mask.
Blink!
I don't know if that's good or not.
Blink!
Hey, don't hit.
Blink!
It is green. Good job. Open it up. This one won't ever be this clean again either. Oh, there's a second filter. That is awesome. Oh, that's a Febreze, and this is a regular one. Look how cool that is.
Hey, you
know those are the same ones. That's awesome. We're gonna leave this one.
I got a case of ketchup. I gotta get my drill really quick.
Okay. Oh, you got the hose for mommy? All of these on there. I didn't even notice that had a filter down there. It looks awesome. Right, then I'm going to pause this a second until we get the screws in. It also came with this, as every Bissell does, but I like that I have the mini one because I don't think I had that one yet before. I like the long ones. Put this on the back. Now that we got it all together, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, guys. Yo, you got your bike?
Yeah, I got your bike.
And you showed him your bike? Can I show him the vacuum?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Huh?
Hold on a second.
Thank you.
wet, but it did pick up a little bit of stuff. Vacuums.
Just pulled that.
Be like $50 for 20 vacuums. How many vacuums do you think we got that day? I don't know. I got the one purple shark that's not down here. There's a white, the one white shark in the corner. I got this one. And then there's one or two other ones that actually work, and I paid $50 for all of them, so it worked out well. I never had a Black & Decker sweeper before. This is my first one. I keep bumping that. This is the one I swept with first.
Thank you.
Our mommy will leave that there for you for a minute. Well done. Thank you.
food right there.
tomorrow. I plan on doing a part two to this video for 300 subscribers. I'm supposed to be getting another clean veal off of a lady from Facebook. So I'm hoping that goes through tomorrow so I can add that to this second video. That's my plans so far, but I normally don't like showing my face or even talking on camera, so this is a big step for me. But if you guys want me to like do a live and show you all my vacuums, I think I have 28, 29 vacuums. I've loved vacuuming since I was little, and I had no clue that there was a community on YouTube for vacuuming until just a couple months ago, and I started watching everybody's vacuum videos. So I have started making videos, and I'm slowly learning how to do them and edit videos and everything. So far, it's going well. I appreciate all of you for subscribing. Thank you. And if you want to see anything, you can comment. Let me know anything specific. If you want me to do the live, I will take a step further and do the live for you guys. And I think that's all. You guys probably wonder why I wear the gloves. I had a really bad surgery on my arm about 2 years ago. I lost 10% of my muscle in my arm, and I'm left hand dominant. So I wear the gloves for compression, nothing crazy or anything. I'm going to let it go here, and hopefully you guys will see a second video tomorrow. Thank you.